I got this right, the elves are consuming amber, and Lysrel is turning them into fanatical slaves. Exactly the kind of shitty side effect that I've seen before, and that I'd like to get rid of.
The alliance with the dwarves has allowed Lysrel to obtain the amber that she's using to subdue my people. Breaking that fragile union will free them and prevent Lysrel from getting her hands on you again.
All right, you got my attention. Keep talking.
The dwarf ambassador is still in Korangar. Let's make it look as though Maulak was his assassin.
I noticed that she carries a very nice dagger on her belt.
The sacred dagger. Perfect. You should find it in her personal quarters.
Once I borrow it, I'll stick it in the dwarf ambassador's back without being seen. And what's your role in the story, partner?
My job is to get information about the exact location of the reserves of amber. I still have some contacts in Korangar.
Knights. I don't think they came here for the dancing.
The High Priestess Lysrel asks if the dagger is safe.
It is.
It was.
Why this question?
The young. They didn't find the goblin.
Liarch.
Maulak is pissed, but not pissed enough. Kakapaka, Mukapupia, whatever. The priestess with the stupid name. She must have gone to the dome. I gotta get hold of her pendant to open the door leading to that dagger. And this is another mission where I can't afford being detected. Did you hear that?
Hey!
just a shadow.
Follow me. I'm returning to my quarters. We'll soon be leaving this disgusting hole. Be ready. Thanks to the powers of these elves, our order will soon regain its former glory.
Well, well, if it isn't that bastard, Aaron. I never got a chance to finish what I started with him. This time, I do it right.
I know, like, I thought I saw something else. but their quartz is tremendous. With power like this, the eradication of the goblins will be a mere formality. Even if I have to kill them all myself, I'll find that damn STYX, the one who scarred my face. He will pay a thousandfold for the suffering and humiliation he inflicted on my line by destroying Akanash.
Nothing to report.
The old rat is finally dead, but it still leaves a taste of unfinished business. I'll piss on your grave, then I'll dig you up and kill you again. Then I'll piss on your grave again. After that, I hope never to have to even smell another member of your degenerate family. Then again, they never did anything to me. But that don't matter.
Thank you.
Smells like nothing. Must be dreaming. Hmm. Shit, I can't hear a thing. I'll have to get closer without being spotted.
The goblin's escape has stained our right. It is a terrible insult to us all. We have had to terminate the mortal lives of many amongst us.
We bow to your honorable decision, Mother Superior. It is for the common good.
We must pray for all these souls, so that they return purified.
We shall have the honor of escorting you, Priestess Maulak.
These two guards are all over her ass. Well, she's gotta take a piss sometime. I just need to follow them quietly until I can get her alone. Oh, that's a good one. A shard of pure quartz. Stealing it won't be simple. And getting out with it even less so. Perfect, because victory without risk is like bread without butter. And I like a little butter.
To arms, Castasil!
Nothing.
The quartz has disappeared! Close the door! Find the thief and slit his throat!
Soon, Lisrel will destroy you. Coward! Yes, flee the majesty of Lisrel!
Nothing.